Okay, here's the clock with both the sides put on, and you can see there's hardly any room for the pendulum to move. So I've tried a different pendulum on it, and but it was a little heavier than the one that you gave me, so it didn't work. So I need to find a lighter pendulum with a smaller ball diameter. So there you go. Hopefully that explains it.